Matrix, pretty good movie overall. Better than the sequels. Also, this is a surprise review. As I did say, I wasn't gonna do a review because I didn't have. That's because I didn't have this at the time being. So now I am doing the review because I got the disc. So yeah, Matrix is a pretty good movie overall. Now I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10. Or maybe a 9, yeah. Probably a 9, yeah, a 9. A 9 out of 10, and also gets a bronze seal of the best movie. Yep, I think that's it, and...